40-something a game, and Santa Fe averaged like 60-something a game. So, you know, Santa Fe got three guys that's in double figures. They got Alvin, that averaged 17 a game, Trey averaging 14 a game, and Jalen Torrance averaging 12 a game. So, what y'all thinking now?
Man, I got Blicker and Santa Fe in that one. I looked at their bracket, and Blicker has a good chance to make it to the regional final. So I'm going with Santa Fe.
I'm going with Santa Fe with the same score you said, the average of points.
The average of points, about 15, yeah. I think Santa Fe got a good shot to get into the regional finals also. That's tough. 2 years in a row, you got a good team, and then you end up in that bracket with the best team, and there ain't much you can do, but line it up and see what happens.
What up, man? When I'm picking you up, man?
Come get me, bro.
You know, so I've been playing like varsity for pretty much my whole entire high school career, and you know, I've gotten close to districts, you know, with Lakeland both years, and then, you know, now transfer Santa Fe. You know, big goal, you know, first goal is to win districts, win district champs. We've had a little bit of a rough season, kind of about 500, but I think we're really starting to pick stuff up. We're on like a 4-game streak of wins, so it's really good for our team and our confidence wise. We're building on it, especially going to playoffs. It's big. Never won a district championship before. You know, 2 years at Lakeland, was in the district championship game each time, and got lost. So it was unfortunate, but this year I have a chance to go back and win it with Santa Fe. Really like to do that, beat the, you know, our school rival, LCS. We got a pretty good squad. But yeah, I think we definitely have a chance to beat them. The first game will be really easy, but that's the game we really want to play. And after that, goal of state, so. I'm here, come on. Polk County is really fun to play in because, you know, you have, like, you know everyone inside the county, and every single time you play, it feels like there's always something to prove because everyone else is trying to, especially when, like, we play for Santa Fe, every single night we get the best game because everyone wants to beat us. They want to say that they're better than us because they don't think we're that good.
Polk is a man, it's dogs everywhere, man. Everybody going at each other net. Everybody athletic is different.
Yeah. Mike and McKay say all the time, you know, they see a team like us with a bunch of, like, big-time players, but haven't really every other team that kind of wants us to prove it to them that we're as good as everyone says we are, so they try to go out there and punk us every single time. That's what Mike and McKay be telling us.
The team is like, it's like a Batman or Robin situation. I mean, not Batman, like Batman, Superman situation.
Yeah, Batman, Superman, and like Green Lantern. You're Green Lantern, I'm Superman. I'll give Alvin Superman. I'm more Batman. Dark and Mysterious.
Alvin, not Superman, he like a Me think, man.
Don't think too hard.
Oh, really? Put that in, man.
It's not us versus him. It's just like we're the two leaders of the team, and you know they'll still do what we say, but like we're just separated because we don't really know them like that. They know each other, and we know each other. We're from Lakeland. They're all from
boys from the same city.
Yeah. They're all from Winter Haven, Sebring, Tampa. We're both from Lakeland. We're kind of built from the same cloth, you could say, I guess. Yeah? Fire cloth?
No, he just want to be me.
I know. I don't want to be you. You idolize me.
Me and Trees, we've been banging for a minute.
I'm the number one. You're the number two for a reason. The
rest of them boys be banging in another city.
That is true. It's just like we kind of come together to hoop and that's it. Outside, nah, I don't fucking like that. I don't care how much you know me when you come on the court, but you gotta be ready to win.
That's all that matters, bro.
When exactly.
When we come together,
come ready to hoop.
As long as they want to win as much as I do, we should have no problems.
Exactly, bro. Chemistry don't matter at that point. You're just here to win. That's what you transfer for.
Shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept. Heaven sent, God sent. This is what my mom says. Proof is in the progress. Money's not an object. Busy than a motherfucker. You know how my job get. Barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get. Haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic. They come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The ears are real. The petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia. Or Linda Felicia. She came with me twice. I didn't even know her once. You know I'm a 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go live with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. As soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind. And my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
I'm 44, but I love me a threesome. DM a D-leader, she my little secret. You trying to ditch me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I love some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig in my shovel, won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with the love it. I hit the day by tomorrow, she miss it. I grab her neck, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands, and I breach it. This gun ain't gon' jam, when I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I'll send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred, and I caught up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I lost a Ferrari, lost Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shell, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave them four burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit.
And that'll be the half, ladies and gentlemen. Who helped make the FHSAA Boys Basketball Championships?
You know, listen! No, you didn't! You trapped in the middle! Confidence sometimes wavers. Communication sucks. We don't talk to each other. We're too stubborn or too worried about looking cool instead of doing what it takes to win. Man, I said it the other day, watching the Michigan game, Doc said, Michigan cares more about winning than looking cool. That's why they're winning. Or you'd rather just be quiet, don't make too many mistakes, and hopefully I just look okay. 2-3 zone, I catch hot post. If I square up, I can shoot that every time. Barbie can shoot that every single time if they don't guard it. I cannot dribble, and I definitely fucking can't back dribble. I don't need you to back dribble against a 2-3 zone. One dribble jumps out, pass the ball if you don't have a lay. Simple as that. Where don't even dribble? Square, don't shoot it, skip. Cut hard through the lane to try and get a layup. I don't understand why you're afraid for layups and dunks. But you competed. And I said, don't play the score. We need to compete from the jump, right here, right? Start of the third quarter. Compete, compete, compete right away. Got it?
Figure out exactly what we do best, and we know we've got a superstar in Alvin, we know we have really good pieces around him, but it's just, can we come together and really fight for that opportunity to keep moving on in the playoffs? We were number one in the state basically the entire year, and we were the hunted, whereas this year we're kind of, everybody knows Alvin, but not everybody knows anybody else on our team, and so we can kind of shock the world, or, I mean, I'm just hoping that we just play hard every night. Junior, we're going, Javon, 18-19. I think we had a chance to go much farther than we did. A lot of that was probably immaturity on my part as a coach. And just basketball is one of those games where if you don't make enough shots, you don't get enough stops, you lose. So, and that's how playoffs are.
I'll do a scouting report too on the board inside, just for tendencies, because I've seen LCS play a lot. Just make sure we're aware of shooters, who we're going to blitz, who we're going to switch. But it's just about matching their intensities. I already talked to you about it. And yes, I want to celebrate a win, but I think we know this is much bigger on Friday. But that's their state championship on Friday. This is it. This would be, they already got a bunch of wins this year. This would be a stamp of, we had a great season. We won a district title. Who beat Santa Fe? I haven't lost to him in 5 years. I don't know. I don't think they lost him in like the last 7 or 10. Is that what your dad says? I'll figure that out. But it matters to the alumni. It matters to the people that work at our school. Frantino's already hyped about it. So it matters. So let's make sure we're ready to go. All right. So good job tonight. Good way to compete. Way to communicate a little better in the second half. So let's be ready to go for a great week of practice.
Enjoy that bus ride home.
I have one. Here we go.
Oh, it might was bad as fuck when you shut down.
Oh, God.
I think the chemistry between the players is not bad. I think they like each other. I think they play for each other. they just haven't been around each other as much as other teams that I've coached, any other high school has been around, because we didn't have that summer due to COVID. So it's just, I think we're still learning.
I did not say that.
I don't know why you want to be so bad.
I don't.
To the point when you're trying to win my clothes.
Dude. Bro, you just have my phone.
That's
only
stuff
my house.
Ever send me no good morning text like that, nigga.
Oh, so.
Ever send me no good morning text.
This year's team is different. There's just not, we didn't have the chemistry or really the summer to build the chemistry that we've had in the past. COVID took that away from these guys, unfortunately. And it's just, it's been tough to get them to play together, gel together.
Yeah, Jesus.
Go ahead, open the door.
It's up to you, bro.
What type time you want to do?
Trey is Trey every day. He works hard. He wants to win. And that's what he cares about most. He's really had to learn how to play the point guard position the way I want to play, the way it's supposed to be played. And really truly being that person that no matter what the situation, up, down, we're doing great, we're doing bad, he is the same person every time. And I think I've seen a ton of growth this year. I'm very excited for not only the playoffs, but also to see him next year, see where he can go. Alvin Cumlin as a player is an absolute freak. He is athletic as can be. His pull-ups are just so natural, and he's still learning how to play basketball, and it's gonna be fun to watch. I like to tell every school that's recruiting them, it's going to be really fun for you guys, because you're going to see this huge growth, especially in sophomore year, that I just wish we could see. I mean, because it's coming. Harvey has an absolutely highest ceiling of probably anybody I've ever coached. His length, his height, his IQ, his natural ability to make plays with a pass, his ability to finish left, right, around the rim, as soon as he really truly buys into and leaves his jump shot, he'll take another step up, he is going to be an absolute monster. Organization. I actually knew Johnny when he was in kindergarten. I was a PE teacher back then, and he has literally just been a tough, hard worker young man ever since then. because we played against him last year when he was at Lake Gibson, and I was very proud of his growth then, and then to see this next level growth over the past year, it's been fun.
Y'all keep track of 30, all right? I'm gonna go net. One.
So we feel like Lakeland Christian gonna beat Cross Crew, Santa Fe gonna beat New Dimension. So that's they're gonna finally play for this championship, Santa Fe and Lakeland Christian. And it'll be at Lakeland Christian.
They haven't played a game. They haven't played a game, right?
They haven't played, but they gotta play for this championship.
Yeah, Blicker gonna take this person, Santa Fe by 30.
In they gym?
But I like Santa Fe.
Like Santa Fe?
Yeah.
Like, it's tough in their gym, but I like Santa Fe too, though. Probably might be the most exciting district championship out of all these.
I gotta run that bat in the
head.
Regardless of the time, score, all that stuff, compete every possession. Good. Don't play the scoreboard. Don't say, oh, this is a game we can win easily. We compete at all times. No matter who's on the floor, we're competing. Communicate. We finally have a bench. Bench should be the loudest thing there is in the gym. Offensively, communicate with each other. Don't get frustrated with each other, but talk to each other. And then last but not least, confidence. This is not a... You don't lose in the playoffs by not playing your best game or not talking through it or stuff like that. You lose because you were afraid to lose instead of playing to win. Make plays. Make plays for each other. Be about each other. No, don't stress about yourself. You make a mistake, we move on to the next play right away. Okay? But let's make sure we compete, we communicate, and we play confident.
There's something I'm starved for. Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on a dash. Got a roller pound up a gas. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, nigga, gon' let him have it. We ballin' like the Marsh Madness. All these cops shoot a nigga tragic. On the one that living lavish. Like I'm playing for the Mavericks. I don't want it for the bitch that might have made me fuck her even though she average. 30 money in the cook, 45 by my good. My young nigga in the cook, take you out for some joints. It's countless money, no rush. I'm on the one way flushing. Loud pack smelling mustard. These fucking police can't touch me. These bogus police can't touch me. These fucking niggas can't touch me. Apply the pressure with the VVS. I drive the phone like it was a ship. Drive the phone like it was a ship. Fuck a cougar like she Holly Berry. Future hits is dirty, Sprite legendary. There's something in the sky for. Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Got a roller pound up a gas. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We're the one that kept it cool.
Defense! 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 Def The ones that help the FHSAA Boys Basketball Championships possible. That's Team IP, the official merchandising company of the
That's my documentary. Come on.